And I said, I don't know what to say other than God.
Woo!
Just God. And there's a point in the service, I was standing by this little girl. She was probably about Becca's age. And I think this just touched me the most. And it probably didn't ever take She was speaking in tongues over her whole group. She would just run up to him and just lay her hands on him, and everybody in her group was laying on the floor. She made all these people fall out because she was speaking in tongues over these kids. I saw these kids, all of them, back there, doing the flags and stuff. I just saw them in my mind, going through this church and laying their hands on people. It don't have to be us, y'all. It don't have to be them. It's the little kids that start in them. I was just standing there watching this girl, and I just cried because she was doing stuff that I wasn't doing. She was stuff that, I mean, for real, I couldn't do that. I mean, I could, but I wasn't. It was this little girl. I've been so far out there. I was sitting in those back rows back there, just probably texting. Not paying attention, not getting anything out of this. And I honestly was saying that I was blaming on everybody else. I don't understand what they're preaching about. Why should I go to this church? I told Jared, I don't understand why I go to this church because I don't ever get anything out of it. And that's what I was saying. And I've been falling into some friends that I shouldn't be with. You can ask Jesse, you can ask Rachel what I've been talking to them about my friends. And I was texting one of them. And I was like, y'all, and I was like, I've been changed. I'm a new person. He said, yeah, I've heard that before. And I said, I honestly am. And I was like, if you don't understand me, you should just watch it on the screen yourself. Because I'm sure I was up there. And he was like, well, I hope it lasts for you this time. And I know it's going to. I've changed, y'all.